Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Sapphire. Today we're going to watch Wurple evolve. Since it is still daytime, or nighttime now, officially, I guess, your Wurple evolved into Cascoon, and it learns Harden, as you've seen all the Cascoons and Sokoons know, but it also keeps its original moves, fortunately. So it is still able to do all that. All that in a bag of chips, yeah. And I think it also switches to poison at this point. Let's have a look. Nope, it's still bug. It turns into a bug flying as a Beautifly and a bug poison as a Cascoon. But as you can see, it still retains tackle and poison sting, so you can still attack. Oh, this is like the lamest battle ever. The defense won't go higher, you're wasting your turn. One other thing I want to talk about is, I don't know, some of you may not actually know this, is what happens if your Pokemon actually completely runs out of power points for every single move, even moves like Harden or Leer or whatever. If that happens, it'll say it has no moves to use left if you hit, Fight, and it will use a move called Struggle. Struggle's a normal move and it just inflicts a small amount of damage. However, it does not, it's not weak against any type or strong against any type, so it's not going to, like, if you used it against a steel type, it would still do normal damage. It wouldn't say it's not very effective. And there's actually a Pokemon called Sedinja, which can only be damaged by, what's the word I'm looking for? By stuff that's super effective, but it only has 1 HP. And that Pokemon can actually be killed by Struggle. And I need to heal, so waste my potion here. I realize this isn't entertaining at all. See if I can poison it. That might make it go by a little bit faster. I don't know. I don't know if I can poison a Wurple. I probably can, because it's only a bug type. Poison! Poison! Yeah, it died. Oh, that was really stupid. You know what, I'm just gonna cut it here. I just wanted to show you the evolution that it evolved into Cascoon, and that's all. Later, guys.